I know. But if we don't hurry, we may not find the apostles before nightfall. Come. Here. Drink. Tell me. When did you first recognize that it was Jesus?
When he took the bread and blessed it.
Yes, it was just like in Galilee when he fed the 5,000. There was that feeling that...
Yes.
It came back. And we're as full of joy as we ever were.
How could we have been so sad?
I called him a stranger.
Yes. And a phone rang. What?
Because he wanted to teach us, to remind us of all that the prophets have spoken.
How could we have been so foolish, so slow to believe? How could we not recognize it?
Were our eyes falling because of fear? Could we not see?
Till lives were opened and peace would do.
of our understanding were opened, and we recognized them.
Have you heard that the women have seen angels?
Yes.
Have you also heard that they have seen him?
Who did?
Mary Magdalene, Mary the mother of James, and some other women.
He gave them instructions. What did he say to you?
He taught from the scriptures, Peter, beginning with Moses and all the prophets. And he expounded on the words written about him.
And what did you learn?
All of this had to happen, brethren. The prophets knew it, and he knew it too.
Not only knew it, he didn't stop it. He let it happen. He took it upon himself.
Peter!
Master!
Why?
Why are you troubled?
Why are you troubled? Why do thoughts arise in your hearts? Behold my hands and my feet. I myself, handle me and see, for a spirit hath not flesh and bones, as you see me now. Have ye any meat?
We have some fish and honeycomb.
Thou hast risen from the grave, Lord, yet thou eatest as a man.
Wilt thou, Lord,
things which I said unto you while I was yet with you, that all things must be fulfilled which were written in the law of Moses, and in the prophets and in the Psalms concerning me.
What things, Lord?
Thus it is written, and thus it became Christ to suffer and rise from the dead the third day, that repentance and remission of sins should be preached.
Jerusalem.